things are very different there. We have a lot of challenges. Our populations are multilingual, multicultural. They come from different parts of the world. So that was a very big challenge. And what we were looking for, more than simple storytelling, which is what we've always had in the classroom, we wanted the students, obviously, to gain the language, to learn English. That was our main goal. So they were reluctant, they weren't making any progress, so we decided to use some media to try to, give them a voice beyond what they did in the classroom. We started bringing in classroom work, and it worked. It really got through to the students. And one of them made a video, and I'm gonna show it, because it was this one girl. And eventually it became a series. It's a very different note. We're in the South Bronx, the land of hip hop. So they want to put music. They want some flashy things. I try to keep it to content. I try to keep it focused on them having a voice and listening to themselves speaking English, probably for the first time in front of an audience. But let's see the first one.
Mohandas Gandhi was born on October 2nd, 1869, in Porbandar, India. He was a lawyer and a spiritual, political, and humanitarian leader. Gandhi dedicated his life to defending and liberating the people of his country and for India's independence. Gandhi lived by the principles of truth, nonviolent vegetarianism, and brahmacharya, which means spiritual and practical purity. Gandhi was assassinated on January 5th, 1948. He was shot by a Hindu radical who opposed his peace. Gandhi once said, "Nonviolence is the first article of my faith. It is also the last article of my creed." Many others have been inspired by him. Martin Luther King Jr. followed Gandhi's path of peacefulness, resistance to accomplish his dreams of racial equality in the United States. As a student of PS25, the Bilingual School, I would like to study more about Gandhi and follow his example. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was an amazing person. He dedicated his life to the causes that make the world a better place.
This is our fourth grade students, by the way. This is the same length. It's the same. I just want to show that they became a series. We posted them on YouTube as a series. They would vote on them. They would post comments. So the competition was who has the best video up.
Frederick Douglass. Frederick Douglass was born on February 14, 1818, in Talbot County, Maryland, United States. When Frederick Douglass was 7 years old, his mother passed away. Frederick's occupation was abolitionist, author, editor, and diplomat.
Frederick Douglass had children named Charles Raymond Douglass, Rosetta Douglass, Lewis Henry Douglass, Frederick Douglass Jr. Frederick Douglass died on February 20th, 1855. In 1872, Douglass became the very first African American nominated as a vice president. Frederick Douglass's last words were, "I will unite with anybody to do right and with nobody to do wrong." People admire Frederick Douglass because of his hard work and for being generous. Frederick Douglass dedicated his life for ending slavery. I follow his example by being good to people.
Once again, something so simple can give the students a voice. From this, they will understand and they will want to say, they will want to voice their own.
Is there anyone home? Come on, come on down.